interstate's jammed with gunners like me, afraid of coming in last. But somewhere in the race we run, we're coming on.
Charlie, are you here?
Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god. Nope, that's nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. I don't want it. Not the do. Not the do. Nope. Mm-mm-mm. That's some scary stuff. Alright. Guess what I got last night?
Chicken.
What? A brand new iPhone 5.
Hey, not fair. I want one.
Sorry about it. This thing is so cool. Like, you can take pictures and, like, you can actually do stuff when you're not on Wi-Fi. Like, my iPod couldn't do that. Should we all take a selfie?
No.
Guys doing? Every single day I tell you to get off your phones. Why do I have to keep telling you the same things? What is this? Get that out of here. Stop doing things you're not supposed to do. I'm going to give you guys all infractions. Okay? And you're all going to end up getting an attention. If you don't come to attention, you're going to Saturday school.
But if I get one more, I can't go to activity day.
I don't care about activity day. I'm tired of this. You're supposed to be learning science. You're not supposed to be playing games, and I'm not concerned about your activity day.
But I got new Nike slides.
Those are pretty cool.
I was in sports though, so.
Guys, are you guys excited to go to Valley Fair?
I don't get to.
Kaden, you just got an infraction. You can't even go. Kaden, what the heck? You know what you should do though?
It happens every year. I never get to go. I haven't gotten yet.
Kaden, just skip the last day and have your mom bring you.
Totally do that.
I've heard that other people are doing that, so why not? Just do it. So, I have that thing in my locker. Meet me by my locker after next period. It's the one with the orange book cover on the top. Okay.
One by one, jump.
Orange book cover on it. So
the only one with the orange book cover, you know that.
That's true. And an iPhone 5.
Okay.
I think my tree is good.
I'm going to move on to
I think you need to write Happy Mother's Day, too.
Afterwards.
No, before, because otherwise you'll get wet paint on it.
I really don't want to ruin my finger here.
Ben, you're on the paint already?
Yeah, I'm on the paint, too. I think I'm...
You guys have to write Happy Mother's Day, too.
I did,
what?
Right?
What?
The voice.
Why?
That's what it
Who's throwing stuff?
Morrison.
I was like, who is... What, more tape measures are falling out of my goggles.
Ow!
Okay, where's my paint?
Are you supposed to make it in a heart shape?
Yeah.
Is this mine?
Yeah.
I don't want to ruin my nails.
Yeah.
It will wash off.
This marker?
It's Crayola paint.
I don't
this
care.
Yes,
marker?
That's your marker.
Oh.
Is it opened?
Yes. Okay, here we go.
That's the marker pen.
Is it good?
My mom's really going to like this.
Wait, are you using paint?
What? I did. Now I'm writing Happy Mother's Day.
I wrote Happy Mom's Day.
I'm just going to say Happy Mother.
Am I getting paint on my white shirt?
No, you're fine.
Megan, can we switch colors?
No.
I don't know where my thing went.
Hey, where my marker went?
Yeah, right there.
Hey, you can borrow mine if you want.
I don't
Ben.
Ben,
right there.
Paint.
Right there.
I think
right
there. It's in a... paint on my finger?
I think it's in a heart shape, right?
Okay, I know this is beautiful. I don't even need it. I'm done.
It has to be in a heart shape.
I check out. I'm done.
Okay, just Call kidding.
In.
You want to switch colors?
Yeah.
Okay, where is it?
Can I take my bracket off?
No.
Right
no?
Yet.
You just gotta
I'm going to use
Ben.
A different
you gotta,
finger.
You got to say love,
Yeah,
Ben.
Morgan, use the same finger.
It's my brother's paint. He
oh,
does
okay.
the same the same thing.
Oh, this is gross. Does it look blended?
Can I get
again?
A napkin?
Oh, so good.
No.
It's I really wish I could see what I was doing.
No, time check.
We're
we
not timed.
Time check.
Can I use some of your paint colors?
Yeah, I'm done. You can just take it.
I can't see it. That's good.
Okay.
Okay.
Are we done?
Don't
good.
Get paint on these.
Hold them up.
Henry, good?
Can I take my blindfold off now?
No, you gotta hold them up first.
I don't even know where my thing is.
Megan, you gotta hold yours up.
Okay.
I did.
Megan, hold it from the top. This is the top up here. Right, there you go.
Ta-da.
There you go.
Bye, smile. Take my paint color.
Welcome to The Price is Right. I'm Warren, and we're going to have a good day today. Let's bring down our first contestants. Our first contestants are Paul. Mr. Anderson.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Madison Erickson. And Mrs. Wente. The first item we have today is a black and silver wireless keyboard. And a mouse that matches with any computer. How much do you think this will go for?
$20.
$19.98.
$11.99,
Oren.
$35.
Yeah. The actual retail price is $20.
Oh yes!
Game number one is called Three Strikes. The contestant must guess five numbers ranging from 0 to 10 in order to guess the price of the car. If you guess the price, you win the car. But for every number that not in the price, you receive a strike.
One. Zero.
Strike.
Two.
Strike.
Nine. Thank you.
Next contestant is... Gannon! Next is a 3-quart instant pot that cooks food in just 1 hour. How much do you think it's worth?
$49.98.
$40.
$52.
$69.99.
The actual retail price is $90.
Oh, oh,
Game number two is called What's in the Box. There's a total of 10 boxes you will get asked 3 true or false questions. For every question you get a right, you pick 2 boxes to disappear. At the end, you'll pick 1 final box to claim your prize. The prizes are $10,000, $1,000, and 2 $10 boxes. First question, a hair dryer is more expensive than a hair straightener. True or false?
False.
Strike. Mouthwash is more expensive than a regular toothbrush. True or false?
True.
Ding, 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 ding. Last question. Converse are more expensive than Birkenstocks. True or false?
False.
Ding, 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 ding.
Four.
And box number four, you won $10.
Woo! Go on the subway. Here we go.
Next contestant is... Nathan!
Hi, Nathan.
Nice to meet you.
You're going down!
Our next item is a collector. It is an autographed basketball signed by famous NBA player Stephen Curry. How much do you think it goes for?
$299.
$599.
$10,000.
$6.
$500.
The answer is $600. Game number three is called Order the Price. One person must determine if the prices under the products are correct. They'll have one chance to change their answers after determining if the answer is incorrect.
Put 229, I switch 229 with the Plackers twin line thing, whatever. Switch to 897 and the 584.
Is that your final decision?
Yes, it is my final decision.
Ding, 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 ding. For the first final showcase, it'll include a vacation to Italy, a 2000 Volkswagen, a jet ski, and an in-home theater.
$10,000.
The final for the second one will be a Apple computer, a Jeep Wrangler 2017, an all-inclusive trip to Fiji.
What do you think the final price is?
$200,000.
The actual retail price for package number one is $25,657. Actual retail price for package number two is $35,024. And the winner is Madison Erickson.
So what we're doing is a trivia segment here between Taylor Workman, Curtis Davidson, Noah James, and Dan Mortensen. First question is, great whites and hammerheads are what type of animals? Taylor?
That'd be sharks, Jer.
Correct. 1 point. First one to 3 points wins the game. Name the world's biggest island. Yes, Taylor?
Would that be Australia?
No, it would not be Australia.
Madagascar?
No, it would not be Madagascar.
North America.
Not North America, believe it or not.
Greenland?
Greenland?
The correct answer is Greenland.
Curtis
has 1 point. Where did the Olympic Games originate?
Greece.
Greece is correct. Which is the highest mountain in Africa?
Mount Kilimanjaro.
That is correct. Noah has 2 points. Which was the country that first made the use of paper money?
China?
China is correct. Congratulations, Noah James.